your time. Showtime, and for you, I wish I had more time. Red wine, chocolate, baby, you could be my Valentine. More than just sex, let's change, baby. You DJ. Hey, girl, so glad that I found you. Tell your friends.
What's up, honey gang? It's your girl, Jazz.
And it's Ellie.
And today we're doing a Pollo Loco mukbang.
You so, said it right!
I knew it!
Okay. So what do you have?
I have, I think it's called the double chicken loco nacho.
And we got the little pamphlet so we don't get it wrong, you guys.
Right, yeah.
But you said it right. Mm-hmm. You got your nachos.
I have the...
Yours is not on there. So that was new.
Oh, it was new. Okay, well, I have the shrimp and avocado tacos. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it comes with some chips. And then this one was the chicken avocado quesadilla, right?
Yeah.
Quesadilla.
And then to drink, I got lemonade.
I got cherry Coca-Cola.
Let's see who's trying to be good here.
Yeah, she's trying. And you guys, we have to also stop and get these Doritos so we can do a review for you all. All at once, okay? So, let's dig in, though. I had got extra guacamole just in case for the Doritos. I don't see no sour cream, though. Okay, let's, we both take a taste a piece of the chip by itself before we dipping and tripping and dipping and tripping. That strawberry coke is
fine. I don't want to eat the whole chip.
Look at my chip. Look at her chip. Y'all can't even see that. Okay, so take a bite by itself. I like it. It's really not that bad.
Mm-hmm.
Be hot. I feel the kick coming afterwards. Guacamole.
I feel the kick more from this because I ate this first.
Guys, these Doritos with some fresh guacamole.
Yes.
Oh my God, it's popping. It's popping. Hey, try one of these shrimp tacos. She said shrimp taco got pico de gallo. It has some shredded cabbage, and then look like batter.
It don't look like
no, it look like sauteed shrimp.
No, shrimp
and a slice of avocado.
Okay,
no, not bad. This is our first time, you guys, trying this restaurant, so we got some salsa rojo. Right?
Roja.
Roja. I ain't seen no A. Mm-mm. So I'm gonna try some of this. They have, what is this again?
What's,
creamy.
Like a, yeah, guacamole salsa.
Creamy guacamole salsa. So I'm gonna pour some of these on here. You wanna try some of the shrimp? You guys, it's so hard to try new restaurants because
you just don't know.
You don't know what you're ordering. And you're just hoping.
It tastes good.
It tastes good. Because look, I like my food, baby. Don't play with my food, baby. And this restaurant only serves chicken. Everything is chicken. Chicken.
Okay, and this girl. If you can't tell by the name of the place, it's called El Pollo.
What Pollo is that? You're Hispanic. Chicken. Yeah. So I asked, is that the only thing that y'all sell? You know, no steak, no nothing. She was like, no, all chicken. I was like, okay, I just needed reassurance. Because when I think of a taco or some nachos, I like having my steaks. You know what I'm saying? Not all chicken.
I don't eat red meat, so.
Yeah, she'll eat red
chicken
meat.
Chicken is fine. I don't know if y'all noticed, but. What's that?
We got our shirts, you guys. Yeah, so the picture that y'all see in our intro is on our shirts. So stop stay tuned, you guys. We said we got some stuff in the works, okay? This shrimp with the sauce will taste good. And that cabbage is popping. I like the cabbage to bring a crunch. I haven't had cabbage in forever.
I love pickled jalapenos.
It's really good, you guys. Take a chip, a little bit of guac, and some shrimp. You guys, I broke another nail. I'm so upset.
And then, she tripped getting out the car.
I did. I don't know how. Luckily, I caught myself hanging on the door.
She did. She was hanging on the door.
But there was people in the... there were people watching. Just put it that way. I felt so embarrassed. Now, if I would have failed, it would have been 10 times worse. They could give us some sour cream, though.
It's probably extra.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm. It's really good. You guys, we are using our camera. How do you like it? Let us know.
It took us a minute.
Did y'all see that? Look, I know we had knackers.
I think we did. Oh yeah, we're right out.
I thought it already came cut. I just gotta break it? You gotta cut it?
Most likely.
Well, you gotta get up.
Oh.
Get the knife.
Oh.
Find something. Well, I'm feeling the heat now. But that Coke, cherry Coke, is so good.
Bitch. You got no little knives?
I said, bring what you got. Bring what you got. Look, your nose running off. Mine's just too, a little.
Remember, I've been eating this pickled jalapeno straight though.
Ooh, here you go, best friend. Ooh, that looks nice. I'm gonna show it to your people. Show it to the people. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's got some chicken, some lettuce, some guac, some creamy cilantro. What you say?
Ready?
Yep. It's not bad at all. Yeah, this is really good. It's really good.
See, aren't you glad we went here?
Yep. Not disappointed. Praise God.
You still would have ate it though.
You took some blessing though. Yeah, I still would have ate it. Like, I wouldn't still went there unless you know.
Recommend it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I would have went. Mm. Don't this give you like the pita feel? Chicken pita?
Yeah.
It's really good.
Presentation wise, it didn't bust open, nothing's falling out.
They wrapped this up real tight.
For real.
Oh my god, you guys, it's so good.
You know, it's good when you dance, when you eat.
You want this? Their sauces are really good. Really, really good, you guys. Mm.
Oh, now it's stuck in my teeth.
Really good. Perfect. Baby, this thing is busting.
Prepare for that.
I barely want to drink anything.
I always want to drink some.
Okay.
Is the green sauce hot?
Nope. Not at all. It's really good. That's why I actually want some.
I like the guacamole. Forehead look extra big in this camera.
I don't know, maybe it's your face.
You try some?
You guys know what else I learned today? I could not purchase any alcoholic beverage with my temporary ID, the paper one. You know the one I told you about the story of the previous video?
If you haven't seen that, go watch that.
Yeah. Excuse me. I couldn't purchase nothing to drink. They said they do not accept temporary paper IDs no more. I said, dang. First, I can't cash a check. Now I can't buy any alcohol. Oh my God, I feel like I'm about 18 again. Jesus. These chips for this meal is really good. You four?
A little bit. You win four?
A little bit. What's up, honey gang? So look.
I don't even see myself. What the fuck is going?
So happens when you're on a food hike.